That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver. Are you all right?
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of here.
And what will you do?
Get out of here and to the launch site.
Ah, the young lady's company, yeah? How fortunate they are in Colorado, too.
Yeah. Shouldn't take more than 2 hours with a set of wheels. Guess I'll just have to borrow some. A lot of cars got abandoned when the evac order came down.
But won't the roads be blocked? If you are struck by one of those missiles, or...
I know. Let me just worry about putting some distance between me and World Marshal, and what's left of it.
We'll be right back.
Raiden, hurry! It may be an RLV, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. Could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan. Located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar. the pursuit?
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Right. That should do nicely. Everything okay on your side?
I am out of Colorado airspace and nothing on the radar.
Good. I'm almost there. Having a little heart-to-heart?
I have analyzed his words and actions. I am unable to ascertain his motivation.
Fancy meeting you here.
You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site.
Well, not if you say it like that.
For a hired killer. You're not very good at your job.
The war is the big payoff.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts.
I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals.
Excuse me?
Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
I'm right. And I've got cause enough for killing you.
Huh? Oh, good. Why, that's very good. Yes, I like that.
Must you really fight?
Don't interfere.
This is between us.
And it ends here.
Okay. Let's dance! Just you and me.
Got in my head. I don't know. Yeah!
Cyborg enhancements.
Was this outcome necessary? Evidence inconclusive.
I guess even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A VT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My vial indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
In 1 hour. Hurry!
Roger that.